Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what... It's called a litter. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well... Actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Ugh.
You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my God, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! of the tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down. Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus.
Whew.
It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew. Imagine the poops.
Yeah, there's one scene where one of the guys said, "That's a big mound of shit."
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Joel! Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
6 times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it 7.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels.
Hang on. Where's the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. Whoa.
Now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
send counting.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. But what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ah!
Hey, God! You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Me in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Stupid fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
What's up? Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
This is 7. 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. How do I get up there? Shit! Assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes his way.
I got something.
Shit.
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Step out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, that's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Let's find him. Get back home.
What the hell was that? We're on it. Go, girl. Hey, what's wrong? Picked up a scent, girl?
In the building. Building clear. Got the building.
Get her!
No!
Might have something. Got a scent, boy?
Go! Okay.
hear that? What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Done. Ugh, that smell. I hate shamblers. Tattoo shop.
Oh, my God.
get to those stairs. Just in case. Well, what was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Thank you.
One way to use mannequins. Let's see. All right. Still got it.
Got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit!
We're looking for two!
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those trespassers!
In this area.
Must be something.
God!
She went that way! Order! In that house! Pin her down! God damn it!
God. Fuck me.
Nothing to report in the house.
Anyone see her?
Don't see anyone.
What about you?
That's a negative.
thinking? Very clear.
Man.
Dana? Quit fucking around. Check on her.
Copy that.
Dana! Can't let her do us like this!
Think he's got something.
Pick something up, boy?
man.
Get her, girl!
Let's check around here. There's so many squads getting pulled in for one trespass. Because they're fucking school on the TV station. I thought that was scars. I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard. They found him. Should we go help? No. She's here. Hold your ground. You might have something. What you smell, boy?
Quiet.
God damn it!
nothing yet.
What the fuck is going on with these trespassers? Let's get one alive and find out. Fuck that. Don't take it. Oh.
You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
Oh,
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go. See you more.
Shit.
Should compensate for the bullet drop.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well... When the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. Munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. Something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? A handful more.
What you think?
You. A couple more out there.
Oh, come on.
Try again. You're really getting it. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting out there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you've, You haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll, We'll get you some new ones. Yeah.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. Huh? On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match,
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist on that skin.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. Need to eat more.
You're welcome.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. Stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
And them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. Now it just roamed in. This way. Come here.
We are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take him out.
Come on.